The person in the map theme in delivering the weather forecast is a dinosaur. Because we talk about the weather all the time with these esoteric terms, sometimes it's very confusing. If you can show it, you can communicate it.
Immersive mixed reality allows us to take any weather story we want and put the on-camera meteorologist into those environments.
We wanted to launch in a very memorable and bold way. We wanted to make a statement that we were transforming weather presentation. We took the viewer through a real-time journey as if a tornado was approaching our headquarters, the Weather Channel. The reaction was immediate.
The studio went to bars and tone, the camera dropped, you know, and it goes to commercial to try and gather our thoughts. That was an awesome thing. When we were watching the Twitter feeds, people were like, oh my God, what's happening over there?
The Future Group really has been our partners in this whole process and learning this new technology and being able to take these amazing graphics and actually broadcast them.
The Weather Channel is a great client. They're not afraid to take chances because they want to be the first to do stuff.
Honestly, there was a lot of doubt. If you don't do it right, it looks cheesy, let's face it, which is why the Unreal Engine was such a pleasure for us. It allows us to create experiences that are hyper-realistic. Frankly, it's going to change the way we present the weather.
One of the main goals for us, you know, using this technology and storytelling in this way, is to keep people safe. And as we moved into hurricane season in the United States, the most impactful thing to humans from a hurricane is water and storm surge. So we go beyond the data, beyond the information that you might find, you know, in your handheld, and show you. This way allows them to immediately put themselves in that situation.
I actually went through every object that we wanted in these things, what the behavior was going to be at certain water levels, how does the wind impact the trees, how does the wind impact the water. We know the physical nature of these things like water and fire. I'm able to actually take mathematical formulas and inform a graphic. And that's what the Unreal Engine allows us to do. So the Wildfire Experience was something that we were super excited to bring to the audience because, again, wildfires are another weather phenomena that people don't oftentimes take serious. Fire is incredibly difficult to mimic because it has its mind of its own. For example, on the upslope of a hill, it will speed up due to winds that go upslope during certain times of day. So we actually account for all that when we create these experiences.
Everything that you're doing happens to be live, so you can continually tweak these things that are happening and see them happen right away. I love working with this technology. It's so awesome to see everything so realistic and to be able to inform people in this way. It's just awesome.
The engagement with this type of content is at its highest level we've ever seen across all platforms.
The next step is actually going to be able to take real forecast data and get these to drive the environments.
We're at the very beginning. Using this technology will fundamentally change and transform weather presentation at the Weather Channel. And our goal is by 2020 to use this technology in 80% of our broadcasts.
The possibilities as we head into the future are nearly endless.